Hey, what's going on? It's Joshua ASF, and welcome back to another video. And today, we are going to be playing some Plants vs. Zombies 2. And I am sorry for not posting a video in forever. I've been busy. I had baseball tournaments. Also, baseball games last week. Every day, I had baseball, so... I was busy and I had to cut lawns too, so. And now I'm here. And also, shout out to NerdVids for commenting on my video. One away now from completing our summer goal. Can we get there? Okay. Those plants look hungry. If only there was something that you could feed them. Plant food is packed with vitamins and minerals. Pretty cool. We should take them all out. And a couple left over. Destroy the helmet. Wow. Glowing zombies carry plant food. Okay, so we have to take care of all of them. Okay, we got quite a bit of sun now. You are not taking my sons. Not one bit. Kaboom. 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 Yeah. Okay. So we got that one done. And let's go on to number 3. Okay, So we've got some new quests available. Oh, look at this. I never really buy them. They're not like they're useful, but it's just there's really no need. Need more potatoes and some nuts. Whatever those are, I can't remember what the name are. The name is. Okay. Okay, now we got all the sunflowers done. Now we need to get more cabbages and peach shooters. Come on. Okay, come on. Finish those. There we go. And that's gonna be it, ladies and gentlemen, for this episode or video of Plants vs. Zombies. I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe if you guys are new. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys.